What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know you haven't seen my videos before, so this is kind of my first video. So let's try to explore my house. There's a nice little entrance here. This door, obviously. Oops, sorry. This is a nice little living room. Can watch TV. It's pretty much almost done. This is our nice little kitchen. I should just complete it. The storage room. This is kind of a relaxing room. You can relax. We just take a quick look. Nice, right? And this is kind of a bedroom. It's yet to complete. Nice, right? So see, this is pretty much it. And it's yet to complete the mats or more tables. Oops, I forgot to make the water lift to the second floor. I couldn't even make stairs to the second floor. I'll make it in my next video. So this is kind of the second floor. Not even tested, not even done yet. So yeah, this is pretty much it. And see this, this is kind of garden on the roof. And then in the next video, complete this house and play in this on survival mode. Like, if you don't have lift, the doors closed inside zombies there, you can just go from here to the second floor. Simple, right? And you take the sword from here, go down, kill that dumb zombie, and yeah, that's pretty much it. And you know, I like this plants thing. Can just go on survival mode. You can just go on the trees, hop in, explore till there, try and find treasure. I'll be doing that in the next video, guys. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, hello. You want to trade? Oops, I don't have emeralds. Bye bye. So yeah, guys, this is pretty much it. So in the next video, I will be making this house full beautiful from inside. Outside it's already beautiful. So in the back house, there's nothing pretty much there. Nothing's there really, actually. Oh, this is there. This is just like hanging out. Oh, I'll be doing many things, okay, in the next video. I'll be doing campfire, I'll be doing decoration, and trees, more trees. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun. Finding treasure. Yeah. It's gonna be very much fun. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.